Did You Know in Snow White, at a recording session, Lucille LaVernay, the voice of the Wicked Queen, was told by Walt Disney's animators that they needed an older, raspier version of the Queen's voice for the old witch. LaVernay stepped out of the recording booth, returned a few minutes later, and gave a perfect old hag's voice that stunned the animators. When asked how she did it, she replied, "Oh, I just took out my teeth."